everybody, it's Justin. I am at my garage again. I've got another load of great food items that will go to AIDS food store. It's just arriving here in this car. Thank you, Summer. Tell us about your collection.
Yeah, I got a huge donation from Claire Peterson. I want to thank her, my neighbors, Margie Penny, Stephanie Wright. So a lot of great neighbors that I have that have donated here. And more to come this weekend. We're ready for you. Bring it on by.
So she is still collecting, and you too can have a collection. All of this food is going to go to the AIDS food store here in Long Beach. They're going to pick up a delivery today, and then our final collection will be at the Long Beach Turkey Trot drive-through packet pickup this Wednesday at 4 to 6 p.m. in the Granada Avenue parking lot. So if you have a collection you've done personally, you want to get some items collected from your neighbors and friends, you can do that and bring it to the packet pickup this Wednesday, 4 to 6 p.m. at the Granada Avenue parking lot, or you can leave on my front porch anytime. Thank you so much.